Welcome to our sixth annual GBSD Strength Fest. Behind me are two-thirds of our district, 300 leading musicians with us this evening, which we're really excited to present our concert for you. You'll see our elementary orchestras perform, our middle school orchestra perform, our high school orchestra perform, and then we'll all join together again for a little ditty you may have heard of. Oh, that's right. I did have a newsie, sorry. The concert order is not correct in the program. I'm so sorry. For logistics reasons, we're actually going to start with the middle school orchestra and then our own floor. We'll go up to the stage for the elementary orchestra and swap out the high school and then pass for the behind me are the Great Valley Middle School Patriots Orchestra. So there are 6th, 7th, and 8th grade musicians. We have 144 musicians here. Like I said, 6th, 7th, 8th grade. And our selections this evening, we have two for you. The first is called Tomorrow Crossing by Richard Meyer. And second, also by Richard Meyer, is First of the Rossi and Zombies in Outer Space, one of our perennial favorites in middle school orchestra. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you again for coming to see me. crushing us. Actually, two violinists and two violists that are pretending to be the crushers. But I think they're doing a pretty good job. Like I said, up next is the song Curse of Rossini and the Zombies from Outer Space. This is the sequel to Rossini and the Zombies from Outer Space. And pretty much every kid in the Great Valley Middle School and Great Valley High School orchestras will have played this piece at some point in their career. I played it when I was in middle school orchestra, been around that long. And it's really a great piece. It teaches a lot of extended techniques, and we've had a lot of fun writing them. Please enjoy Curse of the Rossini and the Zombies from Outer Space. Thank you.
Thank you. Also, I asked Tommy to lead the company on Ferradaco on the drum. So thank you, Connor, for playing the drum for us. All right, enjoy the rest of the concert. Thank you again. Thank you.
very much. For those of you who I have not had the pleasure of meeting yet, my name is Vincent Seymour. I'm the high school band and orchestra director for Great Valley High School. It is a pleasure to meet you, especially if your child is new strings this year. I hope to get that point with you very, very soon in the next 5 to 6 months. So the orchestra that you see behind you is ours on audition. So everybody participates, string orchestra, grades 9 through 12. We have an additional ensemble this year for the middle school parents. Similar to the way we have it organized here at middle school, we now have a chamber strings group. This year that was voluntary, this is brand new, but that is a more challenging ensemble and the future will be audition. So give our students a little bit more musical challenge, the opportunity to do that. So we have one more piece on the program for you, so we're gonna play that, but then we have a little third piece on the board. It's short, it's like 2.5 minutes. I'm hoping that everybody knows that it's familiar with it. That'll be great. Thank you. not on the program tonight is from a very recent Disney movie that I'm sure many families are familiar with. This is Surface Pressure from a Cat's Eye. Thank you.
Children, does everybody have a stand? We need to stand, stand up. Hey, not too bad. 388 kids, huh? Hopefully they click me over or something. We both need more of those. Before we start this evening, I do want to say a couple of thank yous. This event would not have happened without some select group of people. I'd like to say a few thanks to you. Allow me to tell you. First, I want to send a thank you to Great Valley Administration, the principals of each of the schools, and then assistant principals, school board, and superintendents. Without their allowance, we wouldn't be able to have an event like this. And as far as I know, this is really like the only event like this in the music department. So we're really excited to be able to provide this to our students and to you as a community. So thank you to the GD administration. I always feel strongly about this one. I want to say for myself, and I'm sure for Mr. Steve and Mrs. Domenici as well, thank you to the parents, to all of you as parents. Without your support of your child's musical education, I wouldn't have to do what I love to do every day. Your support for these amazing musicians. So I want to thank you for your support of your child, children, and your parents around the applause. Thank you very much. I don't know who teaches them that. This is going to be, do you teach them that song thing? Oh, okay. I found it. I don't really teach it. That's like international musician, like they all just stomp and clap. I was never called that. Anyway, I want to send a big thank you to GDMDA, Great Valley Music Parents Association. Their support is K-12 music, and they do so much for us. They provide us with water ice after the concert. If you were not told by your child, there is water ice. They go up with the flavor still, sorry. I've been asked that question about 5 times today. Alone. So thank you to GDMDA for all of their support. Give them a round of applause, please. And finally, I'd like to give a big thanks to the Great Valley Music faculty. There are 10 of us across the district. Ms. Gavin is back there with us. We have all the other elementary teachers, our middle school, two other middle school teachers, and our high school teacher, along with Alex and Joy. We're going to say a huge thank you to them. They're great colleagues to work with. And thank you to you for putting the 6th annual String Fest on. So without further ado, let's get to some passion, shall we? This arrangement, I want to say one quick word. This arrangement is by Tim McHare. Obviously, the song was by Led Zeppelin. If you didn't know that, then I don't know if you. The arrangement of this piece is by Tim McHare. Tim McHare was actually a local music teacher and arranger. He worked in various schools around the area and then was the string editor for JW Pepper, the largest music distributor in the country, that's headquartered in Texas, in Las Vegas. Tim is a close to the Great Valley family. His children went through Great Valley School District. His 2 daughters went through this certain program behind me. I never had a chance to teach them, but this is Vince, you taught at least one. We taught both of them. His wife, Mary Beth, is a certain teacher in Lone Prairie School District, very good friend of mine, fantastic teacher. Tim passed away about 12 years ago from cancer. Before he passed away, he wrote this piece, and my colleague Adam Serge, who taught strings at the middle school before I got here, when Tim wrote this piece, he had Tim come in and work with kids on this piece, and he conducted it. So it's a really special piece to Great Valley that is close to home, and we dedicate this performance to Tim McHare. So let's ask some Led Zeppelin, shall we? Thank you. he has been the, what's that called? Courtyard, that's the word. He's been the courtyard for some water. I said, we have to give him some of their instruments back up. Thanks again.